Program one kidney time. I drank the night voting. In this dream, we were staying at a hotel on a body of water. And at one point, I went to go for a jog along the water, but the heavy area was jogged by the water. I don't even know who they would be, but the area along the water was roped off. Maybe it was full of daylight, maybe the lifeguards could be there to protect the people. But I couldn't jog along the water, so I sat down, rubbing scared by the water's edge. And the thing is, I don't even like to jog. I knew that in this dream, before my dream that I remember actually starting, I actually killed someone in the hotel room. I don't remember anything about this murder, but the thing is, I was wearing fake nails during the murder because I thought I lost one of them if it was a crime. So I was then in my own hotel bathroom trying to remove all my fake nails because they would implicate me in the murder. So, as it was removing these fake nails, I was dropping them on the floor because it was ripping them off so frantically. So when I got them all off, I saw glue left on my real nails, and then I had to put all of my fake nails off the floor, and when I got them all, I had to figure out what to do with my fake nails. I could just flush them all down the toilet, but then I thought that maybe one of the nails might go all the way down into the toilet, and I wouldn't see it, and then I'd end up leaving a huge piece of evidence of my own nail that would lead me to the murder. And so then I thought I shouldn't flush any of them in a hotel, but maybe like go to public restrooms around town. Then I started to wonder that the nail that I left at the scene of crime actually might have taken more than just the nail with their glue. Might have not taken from my own nail with it. And then I would have left my own DNA evidence at the scene of the crime. And then I started to wonder if I actually lost that nail up to the murder because I thought I did, but I'm not sure. Maybe I was just sort of scared and overreacting. And then I wondered if anyone had even found that dead body that all this time laying there in the hotel room. Oh.